How's it going, guys? We're back with another video, and in today's video is going to be a really cool video. It's the top 10 best players in Fortnite. Now, this is all my opinion, so if you guys have a different one, if you think someone should be higher, lower, or I missed someone out, leave down in the comments. I read every comment, and I'll let you know why I didn't put them on, or if you're right, etc, etc. But yeah, this took a long time to edit, so if you guys really enjoyed the video, leave a like, and like I said, comment if you don't agree with me. I don't mind it, and hopefully you guys enjoy this video. Have a good one, everyone. Coming in at number 10, we have Ghost Aiden. Now, he is the only console player on this list and is one of the few players on console that can compete at a pro level. With his ability to build as fast and even better than some PC pros, it's no wonder he's considered the best player in the world at one time. In his time of playing Fortnite, he has collected around $90,000 just from tournaments and skirmishes alone. Coming in at number 9, we have Liquid Vivid. Now, as you can see from his name, he is part of the clan Liquid and goes by the name Not Vivid and Just Vivid. His all-around good playstyle, unbelievable aim, and builds helped him earn around $236,000 from Fortnite tournament skirmishes. He's also known for his good positive attitude on Twitch, which helps rake in the views.
I don't know.
Bro, hello?
Oh, please take C4 out yesterday.
I don't understand that at all. Run, my brother, run.
Run. Bono. Do you have shotgun ammo? Oh, we got a mob.
Coming in at number 8, we have Zate. Now, he is the most unknown player on this list, with an average of only 300 viewers every time he streams. Although it doesn't reflect his skill in the slightest. He is a Canadian pro player who doesn't spend his time working on getting the stream numbers up or promote himself on YouTube. He spends all of his time practicing for tournaments and skirmishes. It's definitely paid off with him making around over $150,000 and finishing highly ranked every skirmish.
Any campfire or anything?
Probably not.
One of those guys is actually lit. They have to come down too.
Yep.
I'm not understanding some of the damage you're getting. He has a double barrel.
Oh my god.
Coming in at number 7, we have 72 Hours. Now, he is another member of Liquid and is widely known as one of the best scrim players in the world. Before Fortnite, he was considering going to med school, but dropped out to take on streaming as a full-time job. It ended up working out as he's raked in over $300,000 in tournament winnings.
Having no builds remaining is going to be really tough. There is somebody inside there, the drum gun. Hold down that left mouse click and see if he can knock in. Move around the outside. He's going to try and make a play. A flank. Are you kidding me? 72 using the storm to hide and gets the elimination on Psalm.
One versus one. Two players remaining. 72 Hours trying to stay alive. He's got no builds left. It's Brandon who's close. Only 31 HP. If this goes down to a heal fight, 72 Hours wins it. Without any case, but there's the engagement trying to build on up. A quick shotgun blast. The second comes in as well. Brandon down to just 54 HP. 72 Hours popping minis. The zone's closing on in. He's got to go for this right now. Brandon dropping on in. 72 Hours into the zone.
Oh my god!
With 3 HP.
Coming in at number 6, we have Symphony, who is one of the newer pros who is considered to be one of, if not the fastest editors in all of Fortnite. You'll see him playing with Tfue most of the time, and he is definitely not afraid to share his opinion, which sometimes gets him in trouble by the community. Some consider him toxic, and some consider him funny. I personally find him funny, but it doesn't really matter though, since he has earned over $120,000 in tournament, so people can really think whatever they want.
GG. Different water definitely has a taste, if you don't think so.
Coming in as our fifth slot is Cloaksy. Now he's another FaZe member known for winning the duo skirmish with Tfue, which represented most of his earning. He's not only good at scrims, but he is also one of the best trick shotters in all of Fortnite. His positive attitude helps his Twitch stream continue to grow, and he's made around $418,000 in tournament earning.
You're fucking insane! Fucking insane.
Oh. I'm gonna slow them down.
On us, I think. Yeah, last guy is on us. So Zoe. Pretty bad at the game.
I hit her pretty good.
Suicide shot.
I have a rocket.
Got it.
Now the final four was very hard to do, but coming in at number four we have Liquid Poach. Now he was known for a while as the best Fortnite player in the world, so if you're looking for a player who can aim, edit, build, and make 200 IQ plays all at a pro level, then Poach is definitely someone to watch. He's made around $320,000 in total tournament earnings.
No way I'm out of doing this with two different guys. No way. No way! No way!
Coming in at number 3, we have Mongrel. Now he is one of the youngest pros in the world, being only 13 years old. He's a UK streamer, but what he lacks in age, he definitely makes up with in his hyper-aggressive playstyle. Now he is too young to compete in tournaments or skirmishes, which has only allowed him to earn $5,000 from tournaments. With his great attitude and unbelievable plays, he has grown a massive fan base on Twitch.
There's one guy on my level.
Only one guy on high ground.
Right.
I've got.
Right.
I don't have mats though.
He's low.
Oh!
We have it.
I need mats, I got 40 wood, 40 wood. Show me quick.
Yeah, go. Down, Jacker. Got him.
Headshot, 86.
I have him. Got him. I'm dead. It's a 1v1, it's a 1v1.
I've got no mats again.
Coming in at number 2, we have Not Tfue or Tfue. I'm sure you guys all knew he would end up near the top. The no skin god himself has held the title of being the best all-around Fortnite player for months now. Unfortunately, he did lose it now, according to a lot of people and also what I believe. But with his ability to pub stomp and play competitively, he has amassed around $469,000, which makes him the top earner for Fortnite tournaments. Now some of you may not know of this 14-year-old god, but Mr. Savage M holds a title for being the best all-around Fortnite player right now, in my opinion, and a lot of other people's opinion. Now he has one of the highest sensitivities out of any other pro, allowing him to have insane edits and builds, but somehow he still has one of the best aim in the game. Now most plays he does even leaves pro players having to rewind the clip to see if he actually just did what they thought he did. Since he is so young, he's not able to compete in any tournaments, so he doesn't have much tournament winnings, but you'll see him and Mongrel tearing it up in duo squads or in duo scrims, which they end up winning most of the time. Take a look at this guy and tell me you don't think he's the best player in the world.
I've hit so many people.
To go. Oh shit.
So if you enjoyed this video, smash that like button down below, comment down if you think I've messed up with anybody or should have had anybody there, and yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. I'll leave all their links in the description below, and have a good one, everyone.